This is the RB106 control box. It's a cutout and regulator, 5 terminals. This is the 12 volt screw version. There's also a Lucar push-on version and also a 6 volt. It was probably the most popular control box between the mid-1950s and mid-1960s, fitted to the majority of cars, Morris, Austin, Rover, many versions.